Let's set our timer for 30 minutes for our arms and abs workout today. You'll just need your mat, any sort of light weights, water bottles, or even wine bottles. We'll get started. A lot of combo action. If something doesn't feel right, just pick one or the other action and focus on it today. Getting started, drop your weights. Let's warm up our arms. Just start to swing them in front. Open your chest, relax your shoulders down your body. Breathe some space into our spine. Exhale, drop the arms, roll the shoulders back. Big inhales and exhales, releasing tension in your head, neck, and chest. Roll your shoulders the opposite way. Bring one arm up and over, lengthen side body stretch. And round your spine through center and reach. Do it again, round and reach. One more and reach. Nice work, big shoulder rolls. Standing nice and tall. Exhale, breathe and reverse. Warming up our shoulders. Bring one arm across the body. Make sure you're not pulling on your elbow. You can roll your wrist. Open up your fingers. And switch. Hinging at your hips. Again, continue to swing your arms. Open up your chest. Breathe some air into our muscles, into our body. Warming up our lower back as well for our abs today. Drop your booty down and lengthen. Drop the booty down. Flat back. Four more. Down. Lengthen. You're here for three. Nice and slow and control. Two more. Extend. Last one, just hold it here a moment. Hands to your hips, unhinge. We'll get started. Grabbing your mat, grabbing your weights. One punch, one knee lift. So I punch it right and lift. Punch right, weights together, twist. Punch right, slow to start, exhale. One punch across, one twist. Exhale, looking good. Punch, twist, four, breathe, three, exhale, nice work, two more, one more on the side, one punch, one twist, now just the punches, same side is engaged, eight, seven, sink low, six, relax the shoulders, elbows lifted, four, three, two, switching sides. One punch, slow, twist, punch, twist, elbows lifted, punch, twist, bring out our core, exhale, breathe, nice work, twist, keep the body moving for four, looking good, you're here for three. And twist, two more, twist, one more, just the arm, same arm, punch, center, twist, exhale, for eight, seven, six, controlled, five, looking good, four, three, two, last one, just the leg and a twist, switch. Twist, land softly. Twist, knee, lift. Exhale, take your gaze with you. Twist, twist. Nice work, twist, elbows wide, chest lifted. Eight, seven, strong. Six, five, core engaged. Four, press your waist together. Three, two. Now just upper body, twist it slow, punch. Punching across, exhale, stopping center. Punch, punch. Four, three, two, a little faster here. Right, left, let's add our lower body. Twist, 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 twist. Eight, strong. Seven, looking good. Six, five, one, just the arms. Oblique twist. Take a moment. Exhale. Stay low. Bend both knees. Tuck your hips towards me. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 round. Take the center. Oblique twist. Right and left. Exhale. Elbows wide. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. We have an oblique dip and a shoulder press. Press your knees and toes away from you. One weight holding onto the knob, other weight at our shoulder. Slow, center, press. Slow, center, press. Combo action. Exhale. Take a pause in between and lengthen, tucking your hips closer to me, meaning your booty is dropping down. There's no Beyonce tushing behind you. Exhale, keep the weight lifted at shoulder height. Yes. For 8, control and lift. 7, slow on purpose, focusing on this beautiful strength exercise. Control, hold. Exhale. For 4, you press. 3, and press. 2 more, and press. Last one, and press. Switch, control, dip it low. Dip, and press. Dip, press. Weight stays up, lifted at our shoulders. Exhale. Reach for your ankles and just teeter so I hinge. Yes. Exhale. Reach low, center, press. Reach, center. Nice work. Reach and center. You're here for 4 and press. 3 and press. 2 more and press. Last one, dip, press. Both hands behind you, tuck your hips, oblique dips. Right, left, reach for your heels. Dip right, dip left, dip right, dip left. Exhale, inhale, hold it to the right. Pulse, 8, 7, 6. Chest is open, 4, 3. Switching sides, pulse it, 8, 4. 3, one more round, right and left. Dip right, dip left. Press your knees away. Chest lifted, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Stay low, bring those arms back up to our shoulder height. You press, stop at your shoulders, press, stop. Exhale, inner thighs, core is strong, those lower body is engaged, those legs are still holding us up. Press, press. Single arm, press, control for 8, 7, yes, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Standing tall, moving into biceps with a standing oblique twist. Stand tall on your mat if you like. Tuck your hips, lighten up our right knee, just lift and lower. Bicep curls. Single counts. You can always slow it down or alternate the arms to give a slight modification. Lift, control. Exhale, add your right knee, lift. Lift and tap. Lift, tap, control. Elbows in front of you, chest is lifted, core is strong. Lift, lower, lift, lower. 2 more. Hold the weights halfway, hold your knee halfway, and pulse, pulse, pulse. Exhale, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Find your balance. I'm gonna find my focal point. Exhale, twist to the right. Little twist, control. Exhale, elbows wide for 8, 7, 6. Exhale with every twist. We back. 4, looking good. 3, you see me shake. 2 more. Last one, tuck the hips, hammer curls this time. Switching legs, your thumbs curl towards your shoulders. You stand nice and tall. Just curl, resist. Exhale, exhale. Left knee lifts with us. We lift and lower. Core is strong, standing tall as we lift. Control, 8, 7, 6, we find our halfway point in 5, we'll find our balance in 4, we'll shake in 3, 2 more, last one, hold halfway, press it out, press, find your balance in 4, 3, tiny oblique twist for 8, 7, small, 6, press the weights together, 5, embrace the shape, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold the weights halfway, press away, tiny march in place, give those legs some love, exhale, bicep curls, curl halfway, elbows slightly away from our body, chest is lifted, relax the shoulders, now bottom half squeeze, elbows slightly away from the body, you got it, 2 more, last one, full range, down, 8, 7, you've got it, 6, looking good, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold. We come down to our mat for the rest of our workout. You can grab a little heavier weights if you'd like for back and chest. If you have any wrist discomfort, also you can hold on to a weight underneath and stack your wrists and knuckles. Move one weight out of the way. We'll focus on our left arm. Right hand is just placed down on my mat. Core is strong. Round my left arm back, fly. Open two, control. And round, slow. Open two, and round. Try not to sway to the right hip. Take your gaze down as you open and close. Open, control, and breathe. Back is strong, back is flat. Chin is off your chest, and breathe. You're here for 4, control. 3, exhale, looking good. 2 more. Last one, slow 2 counts. Drop the weight away, plant your hands, curl your toes. Adding on with our bear pose, our bear plank, lift your knees, then just tap your knees down, lift, tap it towards the mat and lift. Lifting your booty in line with your shoulders, core is strong. Give it your fingers, 8, strong for 7. You have 6, breathe, 5, looking strong, 4, 3, 2, last one. One more round on the arms. This time just row your left elbow. Row, tap, exhale. Working into your upper back. This is why we can go a little heavier on those weights. Let's add a tricep kick back. So let's row, kick, control, tap, row, kick, control, tap for 8. Nice work. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2. Last one. Hold it back and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm gonna turn it around, focus on my right arm. Don't worry, we'll come back to those bear planks. Plant your left hand, round your lower back, round your right arm like a giant beach ball. I open 2, my arm is rounded and controlled, just like we started on side 1. Exhale, open slow, and round, working into our upper back. Don't sway to the left, try to gaze down at your mat. You open, control, and round your right arm. So I keep a slight bend. The weight comes out at my shoulder height. not towards my ear, not towards my booty. Here for four, control. We have three, exhale. Nice work, two more, and round. One more, drop the weight in front. Back to our plank, to our bear. Lift your knees, tapping knee and hand. Tap, tap, small micro moves. Tap, 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 gaze down. Eight, strong, seven, keep it moving. You have six, five, four, three, two, last one here in bear. Drop the knees back to that same right arm. Narrow row, row, tap, row, gaze down. Don't sway to the left. Right elbow rows by your ribs. Four, three, two more. Adding on, row, kick, control, tap, row, kick, control, tap, row, lengthen. Nice work. Inhale, exhale. Looking good. Control. In four. In three. Here's two. Last one, we'll add our pulses. Any pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Flip on over to your back. Chest fly, chest press with some lower abdominal toe taps. You can always move single leg or single arm at this point. Bring your legs to a tabletop. Take your knees and your weights up. Now round your arms again like we're holding a beach ball. Open two counts, just the arms for two. And you round. Control, open. And round, nice work. Control, breathe. Exhale as you press a little faster with a toe tap. Open, close, open, close. Your head is down, your gaze is up, and your elbows are rounded softly. Control, control. Lower back presses into the mat as we tap our toes. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Four, three, two. Gaze at your weights, just your legs, both legs. Down for two. And lift, head stays down. Toe taps, lower abdominals, breathe. Down for two. And lift. Down for two. And lift. You're here for four. Exhale, nice work. Three, gazing at your weights. Two more. And lift. Last one, hold the legs up, elbows bend to 90, just bend and press. Now a chest press to tempo, elbows to 90, press your weight to the sky. Four more, three, two, add your toe taps, both toes, tap, open, close, tap, lift, inhale, exhale, elbows wide, chest open, chin off your chest, gazing at your weight. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale for eight, control, seven, looking good, six, five, four, three, two, last one, gaze at your waist, now lift your booty, lift, little lift, 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 almost there, four, three, two, last one, drop your feet. Moving into lower abdominals and skull crusher, I'm gonna drop one weight away. You can move again to an optional single heavy weight. Toes to the sky, gaze at your toes with your upper body, and we pulse, 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 pulse. Exhale, flat back abdominal, adding skull crusher tricep moves. Look at this, lift and pulse, press. Exhale, exhale, slow it down. Crunch, hover, crunch, hover. Point your toes, kind of zip your legs together. Exhale as we lift, control. Two more, lower your head, skull crushers, bend the elbows and press. You can lower your legs to 45. Option to keep a micro bend, otherwise try to keep them straight. Hinge at your elbow and press. Don't move your biceps or triceps. Just bending at the elbow, bringing the weight to the top of your forehead. You're here for 8, 7, 6, nice work, 5, 4, 3, 2, toes back to the sky. Drop the left leg down completely. Lift your upper body, pulses just the right toe. You pulse, pulse, pulse. Gaze your right toe. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold it here, left leg. Lift, control, lift. Chest is lifted, weight is lifted. Gazing at your right toe, don't drop your left leg. For 4, for 3, 2 more. Last one, hold, lift. 4, 3, 2, drop your head, lift your left leg, drop the right leg completely. Lift the upper body, pulsing left toe, you lift. Lift the weight, chin off your chest and pulse. Exhale, 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 1 more round. Pulse 8, 7, 6, controls in 4, 3, reaching for the left toe, lift the right leg, lift and hover, right leg lift and hover, control, exhale, breathe, 4, 3, 2 more, 1, hold, lift, 4, 3, 2, both legs back up, drop your head, bring the legs to 45, 1 more round of skull crushers. You curl and press, a little more tricep work here. Knee curl, press, nice work. Inhale, exhale, 8, press. Option to micro bend the knees, lengthen those legs out to 45 as best as you can. 2 more, last one, lift the upper body and hold. Lower the legs, down an inch, up an inch, down, lift, down 45, lift. 10, 9, chest lifted, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop the weight, quick full body stretch. Reach your toes and fingers in opposite direction first. Exhale, bring your knees to your chest, rock and roll to a seated position, moving into round back abdominals, and our arms will move into a W. Option to grab lighter weights or heavier weights, whichever you like. I'm gonna show you from the diagonal. Weights close at hand, sit up tall. Exhale, round my spine, plant my feet, single arm W. Take it out to my ribs and back, out, out. This is when it gets just a little heavier. Plant your hands, plant your feet, nice and strong. Extend, gazing forward. For 4, for 3, 2 more. Last one, hands for prayer pose, little lift, lower. Lift, control, and lower. Exhale, rounded lower back. For 4, for 3, 2 more. Last one, hold it back. Both arms out for 8, strong. 7, gazing forward, you have 6. 5, you lengthen, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold, tiny bend, press, press, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, sit up tall, big inhale, exhale, round our spine, oblique, twist, and center, take your gaze with you, twist, twist. In 4, and 3, 2 more. Last one, upper body press and punch, punch, punch. Punching towards your knee. Try to keep your lower body stable. Just twist those obliques. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop one weight down. Moving into some shoulder accents. Sit up tall, round the spine. Just lift and lower. Just one weight in hand. Lift. Keep the arms in front of your ears, in front of your body. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, stay lifted. March our legs. Right, controlled. Left, controlled. Two more slow. A little faster marches. March it right, left, right, left. 4, 3, 2 more. Last one, legs come up and you pulse, knees to chest. Exhale, 15 seconds here, just pulse. Reach the arms long for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let the weights go. Just a moment, moving into our high plank series. Walking it out for high plank and bringing it back. So come to the edge of your mat, stand up tall. Big inhale, exhale, reach down to our toes. Walk up 3, 2, 1, hold. 4, 3, 2, walk it back. 4, 3, 2, you don't have to lift up. Walk out 4, 3, 2, hold. 4, 3, 2, 1, walk it back. Lengthen, working down your spine. Walk out 4, 3, 2, hold. From here, big inhale and exhale. Tap your shoulders. Tap for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Mountain climbers, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Breather, downward dog for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Do it again, high plank and hold for 8, 7, 6. Shoulder taps in 4, 3, shoulder tap it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Mountain climbers, 8, 4, 3, 2, downward dog for 8. Nice work, let's move into our side plank. 4, 3, 2, drop to the knees a moment, showing you your modified side plank. One hand down, one knee down, here's your modification. Otherwise, lengthen both legs, lift your hips, hold it here, top hand, thread down and lift, thread down, no weight today. Down, lift, down and lift for 4, 3, 2, last one, stay lifted, pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, freeze hold at the top. Exhale, switching sides, again your modification. One hand and one knee down, you can stay right here. Otherwise, lengthen your body long. Lift your hips, option to go to the forearm if you need to. Otherwise, take the hand down and up, down, lift. In 4, let's pulse in 3, 2 more. Top hand lifted, let's pulse it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Give me a hold at the top. Exhale, come through center. Amazing job, let's slow it down together. Into your child's pose, reach your arms long, drop your forehead down. A little reverse prayer pose here. Clasp your hands. Put it behind your back, like where your sports bra is. Easy tricep stretch. Reach the arms long. Give me a puppy pose. Tailbone up. Chin on your mat. Gaze at your fingers. Continue to breathe. Move into our cat and cow stretch. Few rounds, just releasing tension down your spine, letting your neck hang heavy. Into our shoulder stretch where we thread the needle. We're gonna reach one arm up, take this hand underneath, drop one ear, top hand is just loosely wherever is comfortable. Your tailbone is high. No tension in your neck. Try to wiggle your fingers. Make sure we're not laying up anything uncomfortable. Big inhale, exhale, unravel. And drop it down, switch. Left fingertips lift. Drop the ear, tailbone high. Big inhale, exhale, unravel. A little bit of a breather for the shoulders. Dip the shoulders and press. Dip the shoulders and press. Two more. Last one, lay flat on our back. Easy supine twist, both knees together, giving our spine another release in our core. A little moment to pause. Hug your knees to your chest, drop them both to the right. Open your arms to a goalpost and take your gaze to your left elbow. Big inhales and exhales, let that energy just run through your body. Come through center, hug both knees in, switching sides. Both knees to the left, gaze to the right. Exhale, come through center, rock and roll. Roll on up to a seated position. Forward fold here, just a moment. Let your body hang heavy, sway side to side, soften in the knees. Heel toe your feet together, shake your head out, slowly roll up, give me a beautiful big inhale. Reaching both arms up, exhale, bring them right to heart center. Take a moment to appreciate all that good stuff we put into our body. Let the other stuff go. Have a beautiful rest of your day, and I will see y'all later.